Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. A true believer has many characteristics by which he or she can be identified. The most outstanding one should be honesty of character and truthfulness of speech. The tongue translates humans' internal feelings to the outside world. Honesty should thus be at the core of a Muslim's character, and speaking the truth should not be seen as a separate component of a Muslim's character, but rather as the doorway to righteousness. Just as deliberate lying is among the ugliest traits, truthfulness is one of the most beautiful traits. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Inna as-sidqa yahdi ila al-birr wa inna al-birra yahdi ila al-jannah." Being truthful is obligatory, for truly truthfulness leads to righteousness, and righteousness leads to paradise. Truthfulness is one of the pillars on which the moral survival of the world depends. Allah has created the heavens and the earth with truth. خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ بِالْحَقِّ. It is the foundation of praiseworthy characteristics, the foundation indeed of prophethood. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has been known among his people for his honesty and truthfulness to such an extent that he was known amongst them as As-Sadiq, the truthful, and Al-Amin, the trustworthy. It is said that honesty is the best policy. But being honest isn't simply telling the truth. It is also about being sincere, about being candid, and about being good. So, do not abuse the truth as a tool to hurt. There are times when uninhibited and unvarnished honesty can be unkind, can be hurtful, and can even be cruel. In extreme cases, people who have intimate knowledge of each other's physical or moral flaws use honesty as a vicious tool, as a weapon against others, especially during bitter breakups or divorces. From an ethical perspective, this kind of behavior, using the defense of honesty to undermine people, is indefensible. When the purpose of a communication is to injure, truth becomes no defense. It is said, a truth that is told with bad intent, a truth that is told with bad intent is worse than all the lies you can invent. May you be truthful, honest, and sincere. Shukran, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.